Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Yesterday, SpaceX launched the Starlink 29 mission successfully on a Falcon 9 rocket.
2, 1, engines full power, and liftoff of Starlink. Go Starlink, go Falcon.
The booster which launched this mission, B1075, then landed successfully for the third time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1 landing burn.
And there is confirmation that the stage 1 landing burn has started in preparation for landing on our drone ship Of Course I Still Love You, which is coming into view.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
And back shutdown.
As a reminder, we can hopefully expect another Starlink mission to launch this week. The Starlink 59 mission is scheduled for Sunday 14th at 4:48 a.m. UTC or 12:48 a.m. EDT. A company called Brightline posted a tweet about them putting Starlink on their trains. SpaceX captioned it and said, "First passenger rail service in the world to adopt Starlink." There was a tweet posted saying, announcing the Haven 1 and Vast 1 missions to low Earth orbit. Launched by SpaceX, Haven 1 is scheduled to be the world's first commercial space station and will be visited by a crew of 4 aboard a Dragon spacecraft during Vast 1. There were a couple of tweets related to a Falcon Heavy mission scheduled for later this year. The first says Falcon Heavy Center Core B1079 is undergoing cryogenic proof testing at SpaceX's McGregor Test and Development Facility in Texas. This booster is set to fly as the center core for the EchoStar 24 mission planned for no earlier than August. Then the next one says while the center core will be expendable, this mission will feature a double drone ship landing of the Falcon Heavy side boosters. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site. This drilling rig was seen being moved underneath the orbital launch mount. SpaceX have started digging a trench along the side of the highway to the launch site. Conduit for this new trench was also spotted. Crews were seen working inside Ship 25. Work has been going on with the S26.1 test tank. As always, I have to say thank you to Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.